Finn here, also known as Prince Royal. So today, okay, we have kind of like 3 or 4 topics today. It's not going to take long. Maybe take 5 or 6 minutes. So, number one, look at how funny this shirt is. So, Monday is donuts. So, all I want is Monday donuts, Tuesday tacos, Thursday, Wednesday macaroons, Thursday pizza, Friday fries, Saturday ice cream, Sunday pancakes, and then repeat with a heart. That's really funny because, I mean, it's just funny because all the food and then Monday. So you have your schedule if you want to buy that shirt. And another, so that's one topic we're done with. Wasn't really a topic, but kind of funny. And another topic is, so today I got a locket from Claire's. And it's very special for me. See? Glittery! And it's very, very special to me. If it's store-bought or given to you from family generations, who cares? Because if it's from a family member, you should be very, very grateful. And think about, like, and if you, and don't think about, like, how old it is, because, or like, oh, this isn't fancy. Don't think about that. Just enjoy that someone gave it to you. Because they could have said, no, I'm going to give it to someone else. And my grandma, Mamu, we call her Mamu, so I'm going to call her that, in this video, if you guys don't know. She got this for me. If it's cheap or expensive, don't think about the price. Think about that they bought it for you. And they could have said, I don't want to spend that money today. So be very, very appreciative. And so if you guys don't know what a locket is kind of like, it's a necklace that opens up. So right here. Does it open? But yeah. See, and then you put a picture or something that fits in there that you really, really love. And like, my parents' friends gave me this, the mom. And even that's like, that's really, they could have said, oh, and I'm gonna give it to this person. They still gave it to me for free. And you should always be thankful. So, thank you, Michelle. And their son, my parents' friend's son, he is turning 8. So, I will do a shout out to that person. So, here's the shout out. Next video I will make on Saturday. Yeah, Saturday. Because that's his birthday. And I'm going to a birthday party on Saturday for him. So I'll do a video on Saturday for you. And his name is Guillermo. So, Guillermo. So I'm really excited for him. And so in that video on Saturday, I will do just like a short little video. Not short, but like, you know, I'll talk about what he likes and stuff, and I will do an update on his birthday. So, I'll do it after the birthday party, so. I'm very excited. And so that was 2, so 3, the number 3 topics is, the number 3, what is inside? So, I'm gonna give you 15 seconds to guess where I got this purse, who got this purse for me, and how much it went. This is optional, not the whole thing. The whole thing was so. Okay, so here, let me mess that up. Okay, so you have 15 seconds to guess where I got this purse, who I got this purse from, and how much you think this is worth. So, take a good look at it. Another zipper, and then the whole thing. And I love the buckle, it's so cute. And then the little straps to open it. The zipper, and the whole thing. And then you can just go like that, or that. And I like how it's just like cool looking. Okay, so let's see. So, oh. My little change. And what's inside it? What's inside it, guys? Oh, gift cards. This yogurt land. Oh, movie ticket card. Ooh. Okay, guys, my friend's mom got me this because her name, what's her name? I forgot. She got it for me, but I moved, so can't really talk to each other now because something happened. Anyway, whenever we were friends, whenever I was there, we were best friends. And it was her birthday, and we went to Dave and Buster's, and she all got us power cards for the games. It was so much fun. And last but not least, a library card. So that's all what was in that Hello Kitty thing. And if you guys are thinking something else, I'm sorry I disappointed you guys. If you're disappointed, what's in Bryn's World purse? Yeah, I don't really have many gift cards, so. Too bad I don't have a Starbucks one. Love Starbucks. Sorry guys, this thing is hard to put back. Shouldn't have put this in here. Oh, and guys, I never did that countdown, okay? So I will do that countdown right now. So, where, who, and how much do you think this costs? So, where do you think I got this? Who do you think got it for me? And how much do you think it is worth or cost? Either one. So, ready? 15. 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Okay, guys, if you did that countdown to guess where I got this, who got it for me, and how much do you think it costs or is worth? So, you had 15 seconds to count. Comment down below in the comment section all those. So next thing in Bryn's World purse. Ooh, fanciest sunglasses. I got them at the beach. Super pretty. $20. Like, that's a lot. Not a lot. That's really good pricing for that. They look like Ray-Bans. Smelly hand sanitizer, winter candy apple. And guys, it doesn't smell like snow. I love the smell of it. Literally, you guys have to get this at Bed Bath & Beyond. They have all kinds of these. Pocket back. And so, next thing. I'm not gonna look. My phone. Sorry guys. Oh my gosh, it's already 6:18. It's July 5th. Oh my gosh. And as you see, that is my dog right there. Here, I'll lower the lighting. Oh, wait, here. Sorry, guys. Taking so long. That's my doggie. Her name is Mercy, and she is the best dog ever I could ever have. And if you guys were wondering what this thing is right here, it is a pop socket, and here is what it does. So you can watch TV like this. Here, you can watch TV like that. Or you can just be like, selfie. Or you can just be like, oh yeah. Like, talking on the phone instead of having to go like, trying to hold it like that. Let's go. Groceries. So, that is what a pop socket is, guys. And if you are wondering, that's what it is. And we're gonna see what this is. Is it an iPod? Here's the case. And guys, if you were wondering, this case is from Walmart, sold separately. Pop socket sold separately. And you get this at Walmart. That's what it looks like on the back and the sides, and the front, and right here. And so you get, so you get this at Walmart. It is not in stores, unfortunately, whenever I got it. So you probably are gonna have to get it online. And it's $6.99, guys. $6.99. $7. In this case, my phone hasn't fallen out once. So that is good. So here's my phone. Reflection. So this is what it looks like on the back. It's an iPod Touch 6th generation, $200. I saved up, guys, so much. So, sorry guys, here, I'll turn the thing down. Whoa, that's cool. Did you see that, guys? Okay, so that's my dog again. Here is what my phone looks like. And there's nothing else. And it has, something gigabytes. I think it was like something in between. I forgot. Okay, so I have a bunch of apps, guys. And if you guys know what color switch is, please, if you get it, tell me what level you are on and everything. I failed. I'm on the challenges. Put that back in the case. Sorry, I focused on it. I just love my iPod. And this, if you guys were wondering what that is, it doesn't even feel like anything. It is a Wi-Fi connector, so. And guys, if you were wondering, how does this iPod Touch work? Well, you have to have Wi-Fi to make it work. But for games, no, you don't. If it's online, no. Games, then what work? Unless you have Wi-Fi. That's a fun fact about it. Sorry. I think that's it, guys. Thank you very much. I will do another. Yeah, that is it. I was just trying to. Yeah, that's basically it. So, thank you very much for watching, guys. Please subscribe down below right there. Please comment down below, as I said earlier. And please hit that notifications button and that like button. So, thank you. And I'm trying to get up to 10 subscribers, and I'll do a shout out to who gets these questions right. And so, thank you guys, please subscribe.